do have a nice hall and a nice lounge, view a mountain, a nice TV.
It's awfully quiet though. And hot.
It is the end of summer.
Sure enough. So, what do you want to do now?
Actually, we should get back to the group.
No, you know what? I'm gonna stay here. I haven't unpacked yet.
Alright, I guess it's okay then. Just catch up with us like 10 minutes at the Arts Village.
Under the solar panels?
Yeah, the Arts Village.
Feeling that one of these pictures doesn't belong with the other.
Yes. There's definitely something askew.
It's me, isn't it?
Yes. You cold?
Not when I fall asleep.
In the summer?
In the summer. Stasch, my lemonade.
Saffie, your lemonade.
Which one?
The dyslexic one.
Stasch, help me. My googies are all blue. Even in the middle.
Here, put this on.
Ah, I want you to care. That hurts!
Sunburn?
Freezer burn.
Uh-huh. Well, Saffie, after 2 years, I'm glad you chose to come back to Hampshire. We missed you.
Yeah, I missed you too. Stasch, when is it?
It's about 3:00.
No, I mean, when is it?
Oh, when is it? It's January.
Oh, I only missed a semester. You know, it could have been a lot worse than just a semester. With all the quiet on this hall. Wait a second. These aren't my clothes. Stasch, where are my clothes?
Here they are.
Oh. Why are my clothes in a trash bag? Oh, shit. Did they give my room away to someone else?
No. You're just in the wrong one. I'm sorry I didn't come find you sooner, but I didn't know you were actually here. And I had a lot of classes, too.
Yeah, well, what I want to know is why didn't the dorks in this hall wake me up?
Well, they keep to themselves mostly, I guess.
I think it's a little worse than that.
What do you mean?
I mean, just listen to this place.
Listen to what?
Shut up and listen! Now, what do you hear?
I don't hear anything.
Right! You don't, because they ripped me in the frickin' morgue!
It's the quiet hall!
Quiet! These people are dead! Somebody make some fucking noise! Oh, who knows what could happen to me in the silence? I've got to get off this hall.
I'm sure they won't miss you much.
You know what? I got an idea. Can I hang out in mod again? Like, old times before I transferred?
I don't know. We do have an empty room, but the person might be coming back.
Stasch.
Week tops. That's the best I can promise.
Awesome! I'll bring my stuff today. Make some real noise. Get out of this madhouse!
Well, it's good to know that after all these years, you're still the same old Saffy.
Aw, thank you. You're too sweet.
Trust will say nothing to no one, no how. Or we bust and never crack a smile, or flinch or cry for nobody. Well, give your eye, take heart, with a border guard. Yeah, your alien says you got shot on the guard. The United Federation of Planets, you see one speak English anyway. answers. Yeah, and that's unfair.
Room. It's only been 2 days.
Dudley helped me move in.
Well, okay. Before you do anything else, I want you to take a look at this sheet of paper. Take it and read it!
Oh, dear problem.
Well, do you know what that paper is?
Don't sit there.
Why not?
I've sat there. Naked.
Oh, God!
I warned you not to visit me here.
Yeah, well, do you know what that paper is?
It looks like a note from housing to me.
Yes, and that's exactly what it is. It says they're putting a February student into our empty room. It's sort of a polite warning.
Okay, cool. Why do I care?
Well, we said the situation was only temporary, so now we're gonna have to...
No, I'm not doing any of the sort.
Well, anything of what sort?
You are not selling me into slavery.
What are you talking about? I'm not selling anybody to anybody.
Good, because you don't have the right.
What are you talking about? What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to confuse you so you'll leave.
You forget that I'm weirder than you.
Yeah, well, what do you want, Stasch? An apology for moving into the monster fest? An apology for the naked chair? What?
Look, what I'm trying to say is that you need to get a room of your own now. Either get a new room or move back to the morgue because they gave this one away. Saffie, do you understand? I said you have to get your own room, Saffie.
And because I'm fair and I understand this isn't entirely your fault, I'm giving you 30 seconds to run like hell.
I'm gone.
Hampshire College.
I hear there's great skiing up in New Hampshire around this time of year.
It's in Massachusetts.
There's some good slopes up there, too.
No, idiot. It's Hampshire College in Massachusetts.
Oh, never heard of it.
Geek from school used to talk about it all the time. They don't have any grades there. Yeah. The whole place is co-ed.
Gotcha, dude, gotcha.
And I can major in ultimate frisbee, if that's what I want to do. And that reminds me, I gotta go get my gym bag.
You taking your baseball stuff?
Well, if this place is anything like I expect it's gonna be, there'll be lots of time for fucking off and playing sports.
Gotcha.